Hello students, in the question we have been asked calculate the percent volume of the. Now coming on to the given data, the volume.